Okay, this is my before video. I am going to try to lose 50 pounds because I want to be 140 or maybe 145. Right now I'm 190 pounds and I'm only 5'6", so that's not good at all. So let me point out everything that I need to get rid of. First would be my stomach here. Definitely not supposed to do that. That's not good. I also have big love handles. They look worse usually when I'm wearing pants because the pants are usually tight. My legs are pretty big too. I guess they're a little muscular, but right now I can't even really see the muscle. And then from the side is even worse. And then from the back you can see how huge my love handles get. My arms too. They're not muscular at all, and they don't look good when I'm wearing, like, a tank top. They just look fat. This is my before video, and hopefully, it's the last time I look like this. Right now, I am 178 pounds. I know I initially said that I wanted to be like 145, which I definitely don't want to anymore. I think like the lowest I'd want to be is probably like 160. I don't know if I said how big my hips were last time, but they're like, it's like 38 and a half or 39 now, which isn't too bad. I think my waist is like 31. My calves, they've gone down an inch. I decided to make a video, a bikini one, because in my other one, everyone was like, you could probably wear a bikini, so I'm wearing one. It's not like a string one or anything, but I don't really like those ones. I think I look better than a lot of skinny people right now. I no longer look at myself and think I look fat. I think I need to lose a little weight, but I don't think I'm fat. I am now 165 pounds, which makes me very happy. I feel like if I stayed at this weight, I'd be fine with it, because pretty much. I'll turn to the side. I know you can't really tell, but like when I'm standing like that, I'd like to lose a tiny, tiny bit there. If I don't, I mean, it's not a huge deal, but you know. From the back, I still think it doesn't look that good from the back because it looks like it goes out a lot, but I don't really mind. It's better than it was before, and if I turn, like, I don't have huge, humongous rolls anymore. my measurements now are 37 for my hips, 29 for my waist, and 38 for my chest, I think. So, still hourglass, so still happy.
I'm currently 155 pounds, which is pretty much what my goal was, and I feel really good. I think my hips are probably like 36 and a half, and they started at 41 or 42. I'm very happy to still have like this, not be completely straight. From the back, I'm happy with this, because I felt for so long like it just looked huge. It looked way worse in the back, but I mean, I feel like it looks pretty much fine right now.
I am 152 pounds. I feel pretty good. I know I probably look about the same as I did in my 155 video because it's only a few pounds, but yeah, I mean, I feel good. My hips are about 36 inches. My waist is 28 and a half. So, I think that's good. This is my bathing suit. So, that's from the side. Yeah, nothing very exciting. On the back, I can't really tell if it's giving me a huge muffin top in the back or not.
Hi! So before I stand up, I'm now 140 pounds, so I'm really, really happy about that. I feel really good, so stand up. So that's from the front to the side, back, and then the other side. I feel really good. My body fat percentage now is 20.5, which is awesome because I started at 38%, I think. I feel really, really good. I just actually this morning I did a 5K and I finished first place in the 20 to 24 year olds, so that was awesome. That's been one of my goals for a while. So I'm really, really happy about that. And it's crazy how much different everything is now because I'm going to the beach and I'm wearing a bikini and I'm not self-conscious at all. And I used to layer my clothes because I thought it made me look thinner. And now I can get away with only wearing one shirt. And so that's awesome. I'm training for a marathon, which I never would have ever thought I could do before. And there's just so many things now that I can do that I never imagined myself doing. I actually used to go to the gym and feel ridiculously self-conscious, especially being around the big buff guys, just feeling like they were making fun of me or something, but now they're talking to me, so that's cool too. But a lot of people have been asking me what I've been doing to lose the weight, like my diet and my workout, and actually I found this website called Belly Fat Combat, and it's awesome. It's amazing. It's helped me so much, and I tell everyone about it. So, yeah, you should definitely check it out. But, okay, that's all.